Hello there and welcome to your Scottish forecast. Here are your headlines through Friday. Another very warm day with some fine sunshine. We're still chasing cloud across the northeast and east, but a pleasant evening come Thursday. Very warm to end the day, and overnight we will see some starry skies further west. You can see that cloud across more eastern counties rolling in. And in fact, with a light breeze, we could see some mist and fog patches as well. So a cloudier start to the day come Friday across the eastern half of Scotland. But it will be a warm one. In fact, quite a muggy night across western parts of the country as temperatures dip no lower than around 15 or 16 Celsius across Dumfries and Galloway, as well as Ayrshire. So first thing on Friday morning, fine and dry with some sunshine anywhere from the Western Isles down towards the southwest of Scotland. More cloud and some murk first thing across the eastern half of Scotland. But you can see here, the cloud quickly burns back to the coast as we head through the afternoon. And even for the likes of the Northern Isles, we should see some brighter weather here, certainly brightening up for Orkney, and some sunshine also coming through during the latter part of the day for Shetland. Highest temperatures yet again will be Argyll and Bute down towards the western side of the central belt, 27 degrees Celsius, but feeling warm everywhere once you see that sunshine. And here's your outlook into the weekend, remaining fine and settled and still very warm, particularly towards the west.